Thomas and the gang had went to the duck pond to catch fish, but when they did, the only thing they saw was a duck floating upside down. It was then that Samuel, the local fisherman, surprised them, although he did not do anything of a sexual manner.
Surprised them, although he did not do anything of a sexual manner.